Welcome friends, today I am going to share some unknown and interesting facts about the Bollywood King Shahrukh Khan. I hope you will enjoy it, keep watching the video till the end. But before starting, please subscribe my channel. So now let's move forward. Number 1. Naam tu suna hoga, Shahrukh is named Rahul in 9 of his films, including Dil Tu Pagal Hai, 1997, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, 1998, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum, 2001, Chennai Express, 2013. He is called Raj in 6 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, 1995. Chalte Chalte 2003 and Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi 2008. Number 2. Khaufnak Khan. He played negative roles in 6 films, namely Darren Baziger 1993, Anjaam 1994, Duplicate 1998, Dawn 2006 and Dawn 2 2011. Number 3. In 16 movies, SRK's character dies. They are Baziger 1993, Dirt 1993, Dil Se 1998, Devdas 2002, Kal Ho Na Ho 2003, Or Is Reborn, Karan Arjun 1995, Paheli 2005, Ra 1 2011. Number 4. He co-produced 14 movies including Phir Bhi Dil Hai Hindustani 2000, Main Hoon Na 2004, Om Shanti Om 2007, Ra 1 2011 and Chennai Express 2013. Number 5. One Man Show. He has had 226 nominations across popular Bollywood awards and has won 207 of them. He won the Best Actor Award 29 times. Number 6. On Small Screen. Most of the people don't know that SRK start his acting career from TV. He has been a part of 7 TV shows, including his TV debut, Fauji, 1988. He was later seen in Circus 1989 and he also hosted popular quiz shows Zauka Jhatka Total Wipeout 2011. Number 7. Debut Dilemma. His debut film was Dil Ashna Hai, but due to the delay in the release of the film, Deewana is considered to be his debut film. Number 8. Home, Sweet Home. One of the reasons why Shahrukh bought Mannat, his palatial bungalow in Juhu, Mumbai, was that he wanted to have an exclusive prayer room. He's been quoted as saying that if he was broke, he would sell everything but Mannat. Number 9. Southern Sojourn. While we all know about Shahrukh's love for Delhi, not many know that he spent his childhood in Bangalore, where his grandfather worked as a chief engineer. Number 10. Anything for Aadi. He agreed to act in Aditya Chopra's debut film, Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, 1995, without even looking at the script. Number 11. Monumental Earning. His first salary was 50 rupees, which he earned by working as an usherer at a Pankaj Udhas concert in Delhi in the early 80s. He used the money to take the train to Agra and see the Taj Mahal. Number 12. Pajama Prem. He makes sure his sleeping pajamas are freshly ironed every night because he believes that one never knows who one may meet in dreams. Number 13. Pet Stars. His favorite actor is Dilip Kumar and his favorite actresses are Mumtaz and Saira Banu. Number 14. Filmy Bribes. In school, his Hindi was very poor. His mother promised to take him for a movie if he passed his Hindi exams. Teenager SRK loved watching movies and began to score top marks in Hindi then onwards. Number 15. Old Habits Die Hard. SRK has a phobia of riding horses and never eats ice creams. Number 16. Jodi Kamal Ki. actor Juhi Chawla is not only a partner of his production house but also a co-star with whom he has acted in the maximum number of films. They have appeared in 11 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dirt, 1993, Yes Boss, 1997, Duplicate, 1998, Bootnart, 2008. They have appeared in 11 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dirt, 1993, Yes Boss, 1997, Duplicate, 1998, Bootnart, 2008. They have appeared in 11 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dirt, 1993, Yes Boss, 1997, Duplicate, 1998, Bootnart, 2008. They have appeared in 11 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dirt, 1993, Yes Boss, 1997, Duplicate, 1998, Bootnart, 2008. They have appeared in 11 films, including Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman, 1992, Dirt, 1993, Yes Boss, 1997, Duplicate, 1998, Bootnart, 2008. Number 17, Lucky Charm, the number plates of all his cars read 555. Shah Rukh is superstitious about numbers and believes that the right numbers bring him good luck. Number 18, Dhaba Time. During his struggling days before he entered showbiz, Shah Rukh ran a restaurant in Darya Ganj. Number 19, Movies Calling. The prime reason why Khan took up mass communications filmmaking in Jamia Millia University, Delhi, is because he loved watching television commercials. Number 20, Being Salesman. The last and most interesting fact about SRK is that he sold tickets at the booking window of a Mumbai theatre on the opening day of his 1994 film, Kabhi Ha Kabhi Na, directed by Kundan Shah. He was paid 25,000 rupees for that film.